Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. A former tuberculosis hospital later used as a sanctuary by refugees fleeing Soviet persecution at the end of the Second World War is being sold for £10 million. The sprawling home with luscious green gardens and chandeliers had been used as a TB hospital for Latvian exiles who were displaced after the war. Newport House, owned by David and Jenny Crichton, what since 2004, became home to the Latvian exiles back in 1953. A Georgian-style mansion purchased in 1712 has been put on the market by David and Jenny Crichton Watt, who have owned the home since 2004, via Knight Frank Real Estate. The home, in Herefordshire, served as a tuberculosis hospital in the early 20th century before it became a home for Latvian refugees after the Second World War. The home has a spacious study with bookshelves that span the entire space, almost reaching the ceiling, which features a chandelier located in Herefordshire. The mansion sits on 427 acres of parkland and forest. The Georgian-style property has 10 bedrooms, gorgeously detailed floral wallpaper and bookshelves that almost reach the ceiling. The estate was purchased in 1712 by Lord Foley of Great Whitley. Lord Foley demolished the medieval home to build the Georgian-style home that currently stands, with a few additions. The first extension was placed on the home in 1860 by James Gibson Watt, the grandson of steam engine inventor James Watt. He added a large reception hall, a staircase that was lit through a stained glass lantern, and a garden redesign. The home was used as a TB hospital in the earlier 20th century for a period of 30 years from 1919. There are 9 bathrooms in the mansion with a colourful history. Lord Foley, who purchased the home in 1712, demolished the medieval home to build the style that stands on the grounds today. Newport House has a Victorian-style stable which has 4 flats, cobblestone pavement in the courtyard area and red brick walls. The home became a refuge for Latvians who were conscripted by the German army during the Second World War and found themselves displaced as a result. Then it became a refugee home after conscripted Latvians found themselves displaced. Britain was the first to offer Latvians, who served in the German army, work in agriculture and factories. When the Latvian society established a base in London, they purchased Newport House and owned it until 1996. Extensions to the property were added over time, including one by the grandson of James Watt, who invented the steam engine. Parts of the property have also needed to be rebuilt and redesigned over the last 300 years, including parts of the gardens in the 1990s. The enormous mansion features 10 bedrooms, some of which have stunning views of the 427-acre grounds and woodlands that surround the main home. The gardens were redesigned by Richard and Carrie Good in the 1990s. The pair also added an extension to the home. Parts of the enormous estate have been rebuilt, specifically the vintage greenhouse, and a tropical glass house was also added. The property grows vines, melons, papaya, passion fruit and macadamia nuts. There are 5 rooms in the home that can serve as a lounge in the Grade 2 listed property, which is just outside the market town of Crichton. The estate sits in a stunning rural position about a mile from Ormley. The current homeowners have worked tirelessly to restore the house while making it a home. The gardens were redesigned by Richard and Carrie Good, with the grounds having both a wrought iron and glass greenhouse and a winery. A winery was built in cedar wood and wrought iron. The gardener's cottage has been restored and the 90-acre Highmoor wood was bought back from local council in 2010. A 2.5-acre walled garden was also purchased back from council in 2008. On the grounds there is a Victorian stable block with 4 flats. It also has walled gardens, a lake and a clock tower which has been converted into a pub called the Running Spaniel. Parts of the grounds are used by charity, the Cart Shed, which is dedicated to renewing well-being by participating in a woodland course where the home sits has rolling farmland. The Wye Valley is to the west of the property and the Black Mountains can be seen in the distance. The mansion, paddocks, cottages, grounds and pub are all up for sale. Newport House holds an annual fundraising plant sale for British Red Cross. The home also lends its grounds to the Cart Shed, which is a charity designed to help improve well-being through woodland course. Estate agent Knight Frank said, "The current owners have worked tirelessly to reinvigorate and refurbish the house, in particular the principal rooms, and pieced back together the estate to its former glory." In the 1950s, the home was purchased by the Latvian Society once they had established a permanent base in London, allowing the refugees to stay on the property. Newport House is involved with lots of charity work. The estate holds an annual fundraising plant sale for British Red Cross.